Hello friends, in this chapter we will discuss about the service charge and fee table. We will see how different kind of fees are calculated, when to be posted, what is the retail plan number, what is the store plan number, everything we will discuss about in this video. First, we will see the how to find the service charge fee table for a given account. For a given account, first we go to the ARQV screen. From there, find the PCT ID for that particular account number. From that PCT ID, go to the ARQF screen, enter the org logo and that PCT ID. After that, we'll find the table number. After finding the table number from the ARQF screen, come to the ARVQA screen. Here, we'll enter the org logo and that table number here. After we will come to the page number ARVM02. Here we will see the different kind of fees, what are its parameter, how it get posted. We'll see everything in detail. Here in this table, there are some of the important kind of fee like late fee, membership fee, over limit fee, interim statement fee, letter fee, NSF fee. These are the very important we should know. So we'll see one by one. First, what is the default plan and default store number? Suppose any kind of fee are getting posted, for that there is no retail plan exist. In that scenario, the fee will be posted to the default plan and default store number here. Now we'll see late fee. What is the late fee? Suppose for a given cycle we have some spending amount and payment due days are also given, but we are not making payment on time. In that scenario, late fee will be calculated and posted. So we'll see here what are the important parameter here to calculate the late fee, how it is calculated, when it get posted. So first important parameter is the days. Day indicate number of days to add to either the payment due date, current statement date, or next statement date to determine when CMS assess the late fee on the delinquent account. The values are 000 means assess the fee on the payment due date only. Suppose we are not making payment on the time, if parameter are 000 means okay, on the payment due date only, late fee will be calculated and posted here. If it is 001 to 031 means suppose customer system want to calculate the fee on after due day. Suppose your due date is 5th. And if system want to calculate on the either 7th or 8th, so depend on the parameters you calculated on that day only. 998 means assess the fee on the next statement day. Suppose your cycle date is 15th and due date is 5. So even customer did not make payment on time, also next 15th cycle day, your late fee will be calculated and posted here. Here due indicate the whether to use the payment due date, the current statement date, or the next statement date plus the number in days when calculating the late fee date. The values are P here, payment due date, R means current statement date, S means next statement date. Here, action. It indicates whether the fee will be a fixed amount, a percentage, both a fixed amount or a percentage, or the greater or the lesser of the two here. Okay, here by default it is F means fixed amount of, so whatever the current due, so whether you are making payment, not making payment on time, so based on that fixed amount, like whatever it is set up there, that will be charged and posted to the given account. P means percentage here, means of some fixed percentage of the current due amount will be charged. B means both the fixed amount and the percentage. G means greater of the fixed amount or the percentage. L is lesser of the fixed amount or the percentage will be charged. LVL indicate the cycle due delinquency level to use when assessing a late fee based on the percentage of the delinquent account. The value are 129 means schedule level, it means schedule level at which late fee will be calculated and posted. The CD indicate the cycle due level at which CMS will begin assessing a late fee. The value are 129. Here exclude means exclude oblique include bill not paid component when calculating a late fee. Means when calculating a late fee, so what are the component to be included as part of calculation here? It indicates the exclude include parameter. Minimum balance is minimum balance on which late fee will be charged. If zero, means CMS assess fee on any balance account amount. So these are the important parameters to calculate the late fee here. After that, another important parameter here is the over limit fee. First, we'll see what is the over limit fee. Suppose our credit limit given is the 1 lakh and we have spent more than 1 lakh. So, whether to assess the late fee, over limit fee or not, that is decided by here. So, up to what percentage customer can spend more than the 1 lakh? So, here this parameter is decided here. So, we'll see. Here, over limit when? Means suppose customer spend more than 1 lakh amount on a particular day. So, the over limit will be calculated on that day or when? It will be decided by this parameter here. Here, N means low, no over limit fee here. D means day the account goes over limit. Suppose your account goes over limit on the 25th. So on the 25th only, over limit fee will be calculated and posted. S means statement day if account is over limit. So here S means it will wait for the next cycle to post the over limit fee. Qualifier percentage here. Percentage of the credit limit at which to assess an over limit fee. Suppose here our credit limit is 1 lakh here and percentage set is 10 here. So when customer spend more than 1,10,000 amount, so that day only that will be qualified for over limit, and over limit fee will be posted based on the parameter set up here, either and D or S. So here, what is the membership fee? Membership fee, or some people say annual fee. So member fee or periodic assessment to an account for the services of maintaining their account. So membership fee type, like when to assess the membership fee. If it is value or zero means do not assess the membership fee. One means assess the membership fee on anniversary date of the account was opened. Suppose today your account was opened here. So exactly 1 year from here, your membership fee will be assessed. Two means assess membership fee on the first statement after date the account was opened here. But today is the 4th June. So 4th June 2023. So exact on the 4th June 2024, when the next cycle, after that day when the next cycle will come. So on that day membership fee will be calculated. Here fee means fee membership fee amount to be assessed here. In most of the scenario for a given combination of org and logo, membership fee is fixed here. Here what is the interim statement fee and letter fee here? Interim statement fee can be established so that if a statement is requested before a customer billing cycle, then they will be assessed the applicable fee here. It means suppose your cycle date is on 15th, but your account got cycled on the 10th only. So in that scenario, interim statement fee will be calculated and posted here. So letter fee. Suppose customer wants some particular type of letter, so for that, those kind of letter fee will be calculated and posted here. Here, what is NSF fee here? NSF stands for non-sufficient fund only. We can understand in easy way that suppose your credit total current balance is 30,000 and you have given the check to 30,000 debit from my account here. But due to some scenario, your account don't have enough balance to settle the check here. Maybe it's a short of some 30,000. So your check got bounced. So in that scenario, NSF fee will be calculated and posted to the account here. So what will be transaction code? How much amount will be minimum, maximum? All those parameters are set up here. So here, what is the cash advance fee? So suppose a customer using his credit card to get some cash from some merchant. In that scenario, cash advance fee are calculated and transaction code as per the system is 135 here. So according to that, it will be calculated and posted here. Card issue fee. Suppose your card getting issue. In that scenario, card issue fee will be calculated and posted here. So apart from this, what we have just discussed, there are many kind of fee. So no need to know all the things, but okay, some of them are very important, like late fees, over limit fee, membership fee, NSF. We should know all these things if we are working on this Vision Plus screen. I hope you understand this concept. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel, SNT Power Vision. Thank you.